Well, this year is the 50th anniversary of the Apollo 11 moon landing, and Denver is doing its part to mark the occasion. The Denver Mint is creating a new set of coins to commemorate the historic landing. The coins come in gold and silver and depict the moment mankind first walked on the moon. One side shows Buzz Aldrin and the moon lander. The other side shows a footprint left behind by astronauts. They're available for purchase on the U.S. Mint website, and we'll have a link at cbsdenver.com.